Do you like fishing? Let's choose a place for fishing. On the sea. Fish could be. Before you go, let's see what tools to bring. Compass. Binoculars. Fishing net. The fishing net is broken. Let's fix it. Let's trim the tear first. Fishnet is fixed. Yeah, let's go fishing. Where are the shoals of fish? Let's find them with binoculars. Here is a group of Sardinella zunasi. Mackerels were found. A group of sardines was found. A shoal of fish is here. Start fishing boat and chase the shoals of fish. A shoal of fish is caught. Let's pull up the fish net. There is still some left. There is a lot of trash. Let's pick it up. Keep going. There is less trash now. Wow, fantastic work! The shoal of fish is gone. Let's go after it. A shoal of fish is caught. Let's pull up the fish net. The last shoal of fish is over here. Ah, let's chase away the seagulls. The seagulls are gone. Let's start fishing. A shoal of fish is caught. Let's pull up the fish net. You are awesome! This is a sticker for you. On the ice. Before you go, let's see what tools to bring. Fish food box. Ice driller. Fishing rod. Let's assemble the fishing rod first before fishing. Put on these components. Float. Plummet. Adapter ring. Fish hook. Tie the fish hook tightly to catch big fish. The fishing rod is ready. Yeah, let's go fishing. What kinds of fish are there under the ice? Let's drill holes on the ice and start fishing. First, drill some holes on the ice. Bait the hook with food the fish like. fishing. The fish are on the hook. Keep going. This is a sticker for you. What kind of fish could be? Under the sea. Before you go, let's see what tools to bring. Spear gun. Binoculars. Oxygen tank. We're out of oxygen. Let's inflate the oxygen tank. Connect the air pipe first. Start pumping oxygen. Oxygen tank is ready. Yeah, let's go fishing. There are many beautiful fish underwater. Let's look for them. Let's follow the small fish to find the shoals of fish. Let's catch them! Help me catch the fish! Let's swim back to the surface of water safely. A sticker for you at the pond. Before you go, let's see what tools to bring. Gloves, fishing net, fish food box. We're out of fish food. Let's make some more. Some corn kernels are needed to make fish food. Once ready, the fish food has to be put in a box. Fresh fish food is ready! Yeah! Let's go fishing! There are a lot of fish in the pond. Let's look for them! The small fish are hiding. Let's remove the lotus leaves. And then feed the small fish. Let's start fishing. Can you catch this fish? For you. Let's go fishing here.